latest grant opportunities for Kenyan NGOs and CSOs. This video is presented by Funds for NGOs. Number 1, Request for Applications 2022-054, Matrix Technology Accelerator Domain 1. Deadline 1st February 2023. This funding opportunity seeks to advance research applications for development of new HIV prevention approaches, drug and strategies, multipurpose prevention technologies, and technologies that enable HIV prevention strategy development, and have the potential to strengthen capacity in targeted countries. The objective of this RFA is to support the development of innovative, potential game-changer research by supporting students, new early investigators, and established researchers and collaborative teams from a broad range of entities. Number 2, Mozilla's Responsible Computer Science Challenge. Deadline 17th January 2023. For Responsible Computer Science Challenge, Mozilla and USAID are awarding 10 grants from a pool of $25,000 to innovation hubs and accredited institutions of higher education in Kenya that embed ethics into computer science programs and curricula. Mozilla finds, supports, and connects movement partners, building a more open, inclusive internet and more trustworthy. Through fellowships and awards, Mozilla bolster people and bold ideas that can shape a more human-centered internet. Number 3. WIDU Local Call on Food Security. Deadline, ongoing opportunity. Are you an entrepreneur running a micro or small enterprise that contributes to sufficient, safe, or nutritious and agricultural production in Kenya? If yes, then the new WIDU Local Call, hashtag Food Call Kenya, is your opportunity to scale up or start off your business. Participating entrepreneurs privately invest between 30,000 Kenyan shillings and 1,20,000 Kenyan shillings. WIDU will multiply the investment by 2.5. Successful participants can receive a grant of up to 3 lakhs Kenyan shillings. The grant will not have to be paid back. Number 4. Africa Fellowship Program. Deadline 11 January 2023. Global Health Corps welcomes young professionals to apply for 13-month paid fellowships with health organizations in Malawi, Rwanda, Uganda, and Zambia. During their fellowship year, fellows make significant contributions to their placement organizations and the communities they serve. They also engage in robust leadership training and integrate into GHC's global network. To learn about more grant opportunity, please click on the link in the description box. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon for new video updates.